As discussed in our earlier video, set screw tightening of any top loading pedicle screw system historically has always required the use of two hands and two instruments. In that first video, we showed how the manually operated counter torque screwdriver was used to tighten a set screw without having to use a second hand or second instrument to stabilize the other implant components or to protect the patient's spinal column. This same counter-torque technology has been integrated into a battery-operated counter-torque screwdriver. This single-handed instrument is used by the surgeon by simply placing it onto pedicle screw and set screw and to apply the tightening torque. Please note, again, no stabilization with another hand or another instrument is necessary to prevent rotation or stressing of the other implant components. Furthermore, the tightening torque and counter torque are applied by the instrument, not by the surgeon's hands or the surgeon's fingers. The torque limiter has indicated that the set screw now has been tightened to 8 Newton meters. It is important to recognize that all of the forces, torques, and stresses are contained within the instrument and the pedicle screw that is being tightened. This means that all the other implant components, the patient's spinal column, and even the surgeon's hands remain stress-free.